In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to add a YouTube video to your WordPress blog post. So now guys, this video is going to be a very quick one, but of course very effective and informative, because if you want to add videos to your blog post but you don't know how, then I'm going to show you exactly how to do it inside of WordPress. So I use WordPress to run my blog. So if you are locked into WordPress, then what I wanted you to do is head over here to the post area so that you can find the post that you want to use. So over here to the left, click post. And I am going to just choose a post that I want to use for example purposes. I'm going to use this one right here, but for you, open up the post that you will be using. All right, so the next thing that you want to do is find the area on your blog post that you want the video to go into. So I am going to just choose, I think I'll choose this area right here. This is where I want the video to sit. So I want the video to be exactly right here. So go ahead and add your cursor to the area that you want the video to be. Now, the next thing that you will need is the actual video. So guys, I create videos right here on my own YouTube channel. So I am going to use a video from my channel, but if you don't have one, then just go up to the top where you see the browser section of the video that you want and copy that URL. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you a video that I'm going to be using. So I'm going to head over here to my YouTube studio. And here I am inside of my channel content, and I'm going to use this video right here, which is a recent one. So what I need to do is just copy the video link. And like I said, you would have a URL that you're going to use, and I'm going to head back over to WordPress. All right, so here we are back in WordPress, and we can now add this video to our blog post. So what you will see up at the top left above where it says paragraph is add media. So click on add media. And once that page opens up, we're not adding any type of videos or media, but we will click on where it says insert from URL. Click on that. And you can go up to the top. I'm going to delete this right here, but what I'm going to add is that video link that I copied. So whatever your URL is, you want to paste it in this area. And what you will see now is the thumbnail image to the video that you're going to use. So of course, you can see that you could actually play this because it highlights and it goes in and out. But what we want to do is we want to insert this into the post. So I'm going to go down here to the right where it says insert into post and click that. And that's it. It is easy as 1, 2, 3. It only takes a second. The video is now on the blog post. And so you can actually see it right here. And it's right where I wanted it, which is above essential content writing tips for beginners. That's exactly where I wanted the video to be. Okay, so now my next step is to show you the blog post so that you can see this video embedded. So I'm going to update this first. Now, I said before that I have not published this, but I can still show you how the video is going to look on the post. So we know that the video is right here. Next, you can go up to the top left next to where the W is for WordPress. This probably is the name of your blog. Right click on it, and we're going to open a link in a new tab. So after we open the link in a new tab, you can click on it, and I'm going to close out. That's my free offer. And just scroll down to that blog post. Mine should be at the very top right here. I'm going to open it up. I'm going to take you by scrolling down to where the video is. And there it is. This is the video. So now guys, this is easy to do. If people want to, they could watch it on YouTube, or they could watch it right here on your right inside of the post itself. But this is it. This is how you embed a video onto your blog post. So it's not really embedding. I guess I shouldn't use the word embedding, but we're adding the link there. And so from that is the actual video post. So now, guys, if you like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And also, if you want to get more video tutorials just like this for your blog, then make sure you check out this video right here, how to add a table of contents to your blog post. So guys, this is a very simple video. If you like this, make sure that you leave me a comment down below and let me know what you think about the tutorial. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video.